AFCI, arch fault circuit interrupter, breaker installation in existing panel, load center. Remove panel's cover. Danger. To install new circuit in the existing panel, load center, you most likely will be working near live, energized, expose electrical parts of the panel. Electrical is dangerous. Any accidental touching of any live parts of the load center may cause spark and electric shock, which may be fatal. Always de-energize any panel or sub-panel before work on it if it is possible. Open knockout in the load center. Insert connector into opened knockout. Insert cable into connector and support it. Usually it is a staple, within 12 inches of the load center. Strip cable's jacket. Run the ground, bare copper, conductor, wire, neatly inside the load center panel box and terminate it to neutral ground bar in the panel. Install AFCI breaker. Connect, terminate, pigtail, wire from the breaker to the neutral, ground bar. energize the panel, if was of, and test installed breaker for proper operation. Run the neutral, white, conductor, wire, neatly inside the panel box, trim it, strip end of wire about 1/2 inch, and terminate it to load neutral screw of the circuit breaker. Run the power, hot, black, conductor, wire, neatly inside the panel box, trim it, strip end of wire about 1/2 inch and terminate it to load power, hot screw of the circuit breaker. Energize the panel and test the breaker with terminated circuit for proper operation. Remove knockout in panel, load center cover for the breaker installed. Reinstall panel's cover. Mark, describe installed circuit breaker. Attach test instruction and test reminder label, supplied with AFCI breaker, to conspicuous location on the enclosure. If this video is helpful, please subscribe. Comments are welcome. AFCI breaker installation, examples details. AFCI, arch fault circuit interrupter, circuit breaker installation in main panel, load center or subpanel. There is a difference between installation in main panel, load center and any subpanel. In main panel, service panel, neutral bars must be bonded to panel enclosure, what means that neutral and ground wires has common termination bar. In sub-panels, neutral bars and ground bars must be separated, what means that neutral bars are isolated from ground bars and enclosure. In sub-panels, neutral wires and ground wires from circuits uses its dedicated bars, neutral bar for neutral conductors, wires and ground bars for ground conductors, wires. AFCI, arch fault circuit interrupter, breaker installation in existing main panel, load center. To add new circuit to the panel board, load center, there must be free space, slot, in that load center. If there is no any available free slot to fit new breaker, subpanel must be added. If load center accepts double breakers, depends on type of load center, described on load center label. Free space can be made by, squeeze, breakers in the load center, double up one of the breaker. For panels, the only accepted breaker listed in the panel specification can be installed. To tight the screws in panel board, load center proper torque must be used. torque is listed on panel's label and circuit breaker's label. AFCI, arch fault circuit interrupter, circuit breaker details. Remove panel's cover. Stop. Danger. To install new circuit in the existing panel, load center, you most likely will be working near live, energized, expose electrical parts of the panel. You must be very careful while installing cable and circuit breaker. Special attention required to bare ground wire when large part of main live, hot bus is exposed. Electrical is dangerous. Any accidental touching of any live parts of the load center may cause spark and electric shock, which may be fatal. Always de-energized any panel or sub-panel before work on it if it is possible. To avoid or minimize this dangerous situation, you can turn off the main breaker in the main load center. Only termination slot on main breaker remain live. To terminate new circuit to the sub-panel, you can turn off feeder breaker for this sub-panel located in the main load center. Make sure that no any person turn the breaker on while you will be working on this sub-panel. If you or feel not comfortable to perform this job, ask someone professional for help. If you are, you may start to connect the new circuit to the panel. Turn main breaker off, always when is possible, or feeder breaker for sub-panel in main load center. In this example, the AFCI breaker will be installed in main panel, load center. Bring the cable near the panel's knockout, it is already run and close to the panel location. Open knockout in the load center. Any available knockout can be chosen. Choose appropriate connector for a cable. Insert connector into opened knockout. Insert cable into connector, and support it, usually it is a staple, within 12 inches of the load center. Usually cable is stapled within 6 inches to 8 inches of the box. Cable must be long enough for proper termination. This is about height of the panel in length. Strip cable's jacket. To avoid electric shock and breaker trip, make sure that insulation on wires, conductors, is not damaged, cut by knife during stripping the cable. Danger. If you working near energized, live, parts of the main load center or sub-panel, you must be very careful. Any accidental touching, by you or cable stripped, of any live parts of the panels may cause spark and electric shock, which may be fatal. Cable's sheath, jacket, shall extend beyond enclosure, load center, panel box, entry not less than 1/4 inch. Too much jacket left in the panel makes panels, enclosure, jammed. What means poor workmanship? Romex cable conductors colors. Bare copper, ground wire, conductor, ground conductor can be green in other cables, white, neutral wire, conductor. Black, hot, power, wire, conductor. Conductor, wire, termination. Run the ground, bare copper, conductor, wire, neatly inside the load center, panel box and terminate it to neutral, ground bar in the main panel, or ground bar in the sub-panel. Turn the main breaker of the main panel or feeder breaker for sub-panel, in main panel, and install AFCI breaker. Circuit breaker must be approved for panel where will be installed. Circuit breaker must be properly sized for circuit ampacity and cable size. Connect, terminate, pigtail, wire from the breaker to the neutral, ground, main panel, or neutral, sub-panel, bar. Turn main breaker, main load center, on, or feeder breaker, for sub-panel located in main load center, on to energize the panel. Turn installed breaker on and push test button to verify proper operation of the breaker. If breaker function properly, turn the breaker, main or feeder, off again if previously you worked on de-energized panel. Run the neutral, white, conductor, wire, neatly inside the panel box, trim it, strip end of wire about 1/2 inch, and terminate it to load neutral lug, screw the circuit breaker. Run the power, hot, black, conductor, wire, neatly inside the panel box, trim it, strip end of wire about 1/2 inch and terminate it to load power, hot lug, screw the circuit breaker. Energize the panel and test the breaker, pushing the test button with terminated circuit for proper operation. Remove knockout in panel, load center cover for the breaker installed. Install panel's cover. Mark, describe installed circuit breaker. Attach test instruction and test reminder label, supplied with AFCI breaker, to conspicuous location on the enclosure. Test installed breaker monthly as per instruction label.